If you're looking to switch to a new career in 2022, here are the top 10 emerging jobs that you can consider. I sorted these positions based on the research from the following sources with my own observations and experience while training students from different industries. Number one, data scientist. As we get closer to 5G, we expect more data generated by IoT sensors and new applications. Companies are looking to hire data scientists to build models that make accurate predictions and forecasts. Now, this will help them to stay on top of their game. And not just traditional industries like finance, banking, retail, or tech companies are hiring data scientists. Basically, any company that has data needs a data scientist. The skills required for a data scientist are Python programming, SQL, Power BI, and Tableau. Number two, business analyst. A business analyst is a person who understands the business and is also able to apply data analytics to make improvements. For example, a business analyst in F&B industry should have deep knowledge of supply chain, food quality, customer service, etc. They can also analyze data to make strategic decisions, like choosing the next location to open their branch, optimizing the delivery process, and assessing their strengths and weaknesses against their competitors. The skills required by a business analyst are SQL and of course a BI tool like Power BI or Tableau. Number three, DevOps engineer. Now, the word DevOps comes from development and operations. So a DevOps engineer is someone who is well-versed in the processes, tools, and methodologies in development. So they are involved in the development lifecycle, deployment, maintenance, and updates. For example, a DevOps engineer in an e-commerce company will need to maintain the new version release of their apps, their updates, and also to scale the server, make sure the app will not crash during the Double 11 sales. And the skills needed by a DevOps engineer are continuous deployment, like Jenkins, Git for code versioning, and they also need to know how to write automated tests for monitoring and analytics purposes. Number four, web developers. As we have more and more startups founded and SMEs that are going for digital transformation, we'll need to hire web developers to build websites and web applications, whether you are a cafe, bakery, restaurants, or a stationery shop. A web developer will build websites for these companies, make sure that the sites are up and running all the time, and handle their visitor traffic. The skills needed by a web developer are HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and a back-end programming language like PHP, Node.js, or Python. Number five, data engineer. A data engineer handles the data creation, management, and makes sure that the data are available for the software team, data team, and the end users. They ensure we store the data in the right format, write efficient queries to retrieve data, and make sure that the servers are not overloaded, and they only allow people with the right access to retrieve data. A data engineer plays a critical role to secure a company databases. Can you imagine how much loss incurred when Facebook or Grab database are hacked? Now, the skills needed by a data engineer are cloud computing like AWS or Azure, and managing SQL servers, and also Python and API. Number six, cybersecurity analyst. The demand for cybersecurity analysts is proportionate to the number of phishing sites and scam cases out there. A cybersecurity analyst is a specialist who protects the organizations and their digital assets. And their daily jobs include monitoring the networks, detecting malicious attacks, preventing hackers from entering the sites, and identifying fake accounts and also those spamming contents. The skills needed for a cybersecurity analyst are penetration testing, white hat hacking, networking, and of course the security knowledge. Number seven, fraud analyst. Fraud is one of the biggest headaches that digital payment and e-wallets providers are currently facing. A fraud analyst tracks and monitors transactions and activities that come through individual accounts so that they can identify and trace any suspicious or high-risk activities that are involved. For example, if a customer usually buys items in Johor Bahru and suddenly they log in from Penang, or somebody suddenly orders 2,000 pizzas on GrabFood, these are what we call the suspicious activity. The skills needed for a fraud analyst varies, because there are many different tools out there depending on the industry. But a good knowledge of SQL, able to handle database, writing Python scripts are the essential skills of them. Number 8, Geographic Information System Analyst. Many organizations have collected movement data that tracks how people move during this pandemic. And that's why we need a Geographic Information System Analyst, or GIS analyst in short. They can build a database using spatial and geographical information to represent those data in a visual format. And these data are not limited to contact tracing that tracks where we go, like shops and restaurants. We also have large amount of data from logistic companies like parcel delivery and food delivery. A GIS analyst is able to analyze this data and present them in a meaningful way so that we can optimize the delivery route of our parcel and food delivery, or monitor the supply and allocation of resources during natural disasters like floods. A GIS analyst should have good knowledge of geospatial tools like ArcGIS and statistics knowledge, and also they need to know how to massage and correlate this data with other data types. Number 9, Machine Learning Engineer. A machine learning engineer specializes in building models and turning those models into self-running AI systems. They are able to make decisions by themselves. Machine learning engineer's job is to gather large amount of data and use different algorithms to train models using this data. And then they'll need to evaluate the best models and put them to testing in the production environment. Of course, they'll need to constantly monitor the performance and make necessary updates when we have new data coming in. A machine learning engineer needs to know how to use Python to handle large amount of data, and they are good in maths and also deep learning. Number 10, software engineer. Software engineers design and create applications to solve real-world problems. We need software engineers to create applications for desktop and also mobile applications. A software engineer's job is to gather and understand user requirements and turn these user requirements into an application. They will then work with the project manager, graphic designers, and other developers to deliver the application. As we move towards Web 3.0, NFT, Metaverse, we will need even more software engineers to create applications that runs on these platforms. The skills needed by a software engineer are usually object-oriented programming and also data structure. If you notice, most of the jobs here are more towards the tech industry. Well, that's because we suddenly have generated a large amount of data during the COVID period, and they come from work from home, 5G, food and parcel delivery, and also contact tracing app. And that's why we saw a rising demand for jobs in tech. 2022 is the best time to get a new job, especially if you are looking to switch to another career path. Many new jobs are created due to the data explosion after COVID-19, and because of that, it speeds up the adoption of digital services. Are you planning to switch to a new job this year? Let me know in the comment section. I'll see you in the next episode.